try and support Detroit. I love this city.